charges.
The one who...
More fury.
Ready yet?
Still recharging. Not ready yet.
And you feel.
I will.
Best. Still recharging.
Thank the gods.
Need more time.
We couldn't hold on. There were just too many of
us. Men are losing hope. The demons' numbers seem endless. They come at all times. Day or night, and no amount of casualties we inflict slows their advance. We need reinforcements. We need help.
Thank you.
hero are the king. Lead on.
I grow in power. I wish I could do that. I've gained new power.
Leave me. It is too late. Take this. I have no use for it anymore.
I gained new strength. Smiles on me.
I do not need my siege weapons to slay you. You stand in the middle of the army of hell.
Look out! They've been circling for hours.
Forward.
We worked hard enough to reforge your sword of justice. I look forward to finally seeing you wield it. Let us depart.
Eldruin will destroy the demonic seal protecting this gate.
I come with
them.
You've killed one of my playthings. Now, you have my undivided attention.
Not ready yet.
These poor things live in eternal torment. Pleases me. Every step brings you closer to my embrace.
Volcato smiles on me.
Pain and suffering you're enduring. You must be dying to meet me.
I can't lose strength.
I feast on their agony. Their eternal anger.
I will enjoy
the chains tear at their flesh. Hear their screams. Such sweet. You are so eager. I suppose I should introduce myself.
Longer.
So close now. So close.
Ah!
I do.
I wish I could do that.
Oh, yes. I feel...
We've done it! Quickly now, Leah! Trap Alphadan's essence within the Soul Stone!
An incredible arrow!
Adria, when did you decide to betray us? That is too expensive. I need fury. You cannot mean to face Diablo again. Your wounds are barely healed.
The heavens burn. This is your fault, Tyriel. And you, Nephilim, look below and see what your kind has wrought.
The dynasty belongs to you, but you don't.
Upon the destruction I have.
More fury.
Devour your soul!
closer to my ultimate victory.
I am
here. Tonight shall write my guest.
Perhaps.
I will free her, and then hope will be restored to the heavens.
Diablo sought to crush him.
Find their way into the Silver City. Now only one rift remains.
That is not the only Helm Rift. The flow of my legions will not stop.
Me. Sergeant.
Material, yes, but we must...
I finally understand. Your comments.
Pay him no mind. This is...
Diablo.
How does it feel, knowing you helped me become the pro?
I lived only to serve my master for life.
Diablo is climbing the spire to the Crystal Arch. We must hurry.
Destruction, Diablo.
Strength.
It is not
the Angeris Council is no better than the primevals themselves.
Gate. Our battle. It was an honor.
Seven evil. Let us see how you fare in my realm of terror.
The Nephilim. Tyrael sent me. We'll be done. I swear.
We're going to die.
She's coming to kill us all.
The gates by the ancients. No.
Akrat's Bay.
This is worse than I feared.
What is
Nephilim? We must do everything in our power to slow the Nephilim down so that the collection of souls.
Just tell me where.
I know of them.
I grow stronger.
General,
she was so.
Then I will destroy these crucibles and cut off Malfeo's supply of troops.
Why would the angels do this to us?
Duncraig is just.
After years of my pleading, the Angiris Council has finally agreed to send me in search of Malfeo. I will not fail in this, as my master's presence is sorely needed in the High Heavens. Owing to Malfiel's growing fascination with the humans, Tyriel has suggested I begin my search on Sanctuary.
Your cattle smiles on me. Shall suffer for it.
Thank you.
That Death Maiden is controlling the Soul Crucible, but not for long. Could you know?
There is no time to waste.
We must be on our way now. Malfail. He's watching you.
I did not find Malfail on Sanctuary, but I did find humans.
You should get to the Survivor's Enclave. It is not safe out here.
Nonsense. You'll protect me. And after experiencing what those things do to people, let's just say, I need to see you destroy the final crucible with my own eyes if I am ever to sleep again.
Volcato smiles on me.
Such the artist when it comes to dispatching Death's minions. Don't mind me. I'll just be waiting over here.
I've gained new power. Good. I am returning to town.
Those who perish without embracing Malfail are eternally damned.
Look, Malfail, we cannot...
Urzael has done this.
Urzael.
All I know. Before you set up the key, you should stop by my cart. I can enchant some items for you.
I need fury. Soon, demons spawned like you will be gone forever.
You will kill no more of my people.
A demon
spawn! I believe in power. I grow in power.
I am returning to town. Earth.
Mother's ill,
you have
but we still...
That strange woman you brought here believes she can help. She insisted on...
Cheldon,
tell
that is
Adria.
You're not going anywhere.
Why? You can come if you... Not enough fury.
This is the entrance to the... It looks like we'll have to find another way into the room. What was that?
The ancient rations for you.
Information we need before you...
I know.
That's very reassuring. Nothing happens when I approach it.
Please, allow me.
There are four entrances to the Nephilim City, each one etched with a sigil. Only the correct one marks the true entrance to the tomb house.
This is the right passage. Cattle smiles on me.
the passage I have been looking for. I will do what is right.
Uncovered and obscured an ancient tome in whose pages is recorded an impossible tale. The secret history of a race called the Nephilim, god by Anubnin, and their ruined civilization in the west. If this is true, how could all signs of these Nephilim be lost, but for the record of this single tome?
Guide my hand. I can't stay in charge.
Diablo will return. I have done what I...
Before she died.
She was...
I am returning to town. More fury.
Malfeo and...
to do better if you are to stand any chance. But it is useless without the siege room. I do not want your thanks.
Thank you.
can't move until they're gone.
Look at the spirits gathering the power.
But you must find a way.
The barbarian come to walk these halls.
I feel a kinship to that spirit. One of my tribe, perhaps an ancestor.
I am the guardian.
Join with me.
Our spirits are bound by Malthael's magic. I have only enough strength to open the path for you. Deep in the forest.
Wait longer.
They call me a hero. I slew demons beyond count. I won battles and broke sieges, but it availed me nothing. I know that this war can have no victor, only an eternity of revenge, pride, and hatred. Tyriel does not understand. He cannot see beyond the glory of battle. In time, he may, but that day is not yet here.
I've gained new power.
Thank you.
angel's death!
That is too expensive.
I'm hurt.
I cannot afford that.
I need healing.
I am badly hurt.